Welcome back. We're back at John Sevier. Stay tuned today. It's coming. See, here you go. I'll get you.
Get a depth.
Oh, God. I'm getting behind this one. Remember last time? You caught it. You got a good one. Bring him up, Walleye. Yeah, pretty good. That's a little one. Is it, no, is that a sauger? Aw. Got him. He's mad he got hooked. He's close. One more fish and I'm changing. That might be it for me on the swim bait.
Just lay the net.
Alright. No, he's 15. He's 15. I'm in there. All right, I'm changing. We got all out of line that time. Pop that tree right over. Shoot. They're gonna top that tree right over. Bald eagle. Need him for you. Oh, bass. Large mouth. Oh, he's mad. Seamer. Them post spawn suckers. Jerky. There you go. You going? Yeah. Well, we count. Big old cedar lamb. Oh, God. Oh, buddy. Oh, limbs, huh? For the record. You caught that big drum going back down. I caught that smallmouth. You usually do better going up with plugs and something else jigging or flies going back down. I need to let mine down some more. Yeah, I'll take him.
Golly. He's pretty good.
Yeah, he's good.
I don't fight him hard now. Quit. Get that up here.
I ain't giving him no slack.
He's crawling right up this way. Probably.
Bet he's gonna stand down with it. Oh Lord, he's mad, whatever it is.
Slow down. You got on.
God almighty, he's a fish right here.
He's big.
God, he's big. Buffalo, probably. Oh Lord. That's a big old walleye. Golly, that's a... Golly, get that sucker in the boat. Gosh. There, set him down. I don't want that fish falling out. Alright. Golly, that's a fish. That's none less than one right there.
That's a small one, man.
That is a big one right there.
Wait a minute. Get them.
Yeah, I put batteries in there. Down a little bit. Man. I thought this big old wall off for a second. Hook him under the gills. £4, 5 ounces probably. Let me see. You got me. I got him.
You got him?
Yeah, I got him. See here. Get a picture of this sucker. Son, that's a fish right there. 2.5.
Well, here, let's get a picture.
Oh.
Going back in.
Oh, son. How out of the day. Back in here. There he goes. Oh, man.
He's pretty.
Yeah, he's pretty. That's good. Lightning shad now, but... See, I had that on. Purple tiger to start out. I'm throwing right off the back this time. On that hill. You can see. Just up there at his feet. That's all he's doing. Facing us now. They're out this morning. You got it neutral?
It's fine, lady. Where's that?
Too close. Man, you're way too close. Sling is for a minute. Here we go. I'm throwing the swim bait all the way down. I'm gonna try and knock his. Shut up! Nah. See it, I had me a big ugly looking striped something or another. on these. 8-pound test. Swim bait's cooked. Tractor, bobcat, side by side, dozer, traco, I can't gaff, just bust in front of side head. That's pretty funny. Got my swim bait going, now I'm gonna go with the club. Swimming in my head. Bust you upside the face.
He just really just went to the bottom.
He wasn't moving, he was moving just a little bit. I got him out of cooler.
All right. Put her in there.